I'm like, I kind of want to get a few snacks.
Okay.
Hello vlog, I finally get to practice my accent in real time. Just kidding, I actually have to physically stop myself from mocking people when they speak to me. But hello, we're in London. We flew on a red eye here.
Can you tell?
I actually slept quite a lot, but I wasn't comfy, but I slept. So, but I'm feeling like just a little bit foggy. You?
I did not sleep a lot, so.
But how do you feel now?
I'll go to bed early, but I'm excited to go and visit London.
So anyway, what time is it? It's like 1 p.m. here. Yeah. And yeah, we flew like, I don't even know the time difference, but we flew overnight. And now we're gonna go, we just showered, got to our hotel. Our hotel's so cute. It's like this little, pub downstairs, and then there's only like 13 rooms. There's no elevator or anything. The guy was so nice, he brought our bags right up for us. And our room is really cute, and we are in Soho area, and we have a reservation for dinner at 4:15 because we're grandmas. No, there wasn't a lot of reservations, plus we were like, we're gonna be so jet lagged, we might as well have an early dinner and then like see how we feel. And that's about it. I'm gonna vlog on my phone because I don't want to bring this hefty little camera around. But let's show our outfits, okay? Cookie looks so cute, girl.
You look like a little ballet girl.
Okay, you go first. Tell them what you're wearing.
All right, I'm wearing a little crop top
from
Aritzia, and then those pants from Zara. It's like looser, baggy white pants, and then those Adidas. Greenish shoes, nice little blazer
from Value Village.
And then that's it.
Okay, I want to need my purse because it goes with my outfit. So I am wearing thrifted jeans. They're like men's jeans. A little Zara tank top, and then this is an oversized leather jacket. It's actually my dad gave it to me. He didn't wear it. And then I have these cutie little ballet red flats and a purse from Value Village as well. Okay, we're going to dinner. Bye.
Bye.
Still probably be in bed by 8 p.m.
Look at that thing.
We're gonna be up soon.
I love you.
Face mask, movie, tea, bed.
Bye.
You're dirty, camera. morning, London.
Good morning.
We slept for 12 hours last night. Okay, we're going for breakfast. We'll vlog once we get to breakfast because she's being shy and not talking. We're at Buckingham Palace. There's tons of people. Wait for me.
Get to the other side. One more.
Cross somewhere. Okay, we're at the Big Ben, and there is this family from France walking by. And she just started following them because he was describing where we're at because we don't know what this is. It's called the Big Ben, but we were like, okay, cool. Big Ben. But it's the buildings of Parliament.
Oh, it's noon! We were here when it was noon!
Excuse what we look like.
Oh my god.
Because it's been raining, but we're at the Borough Market. We're gonna go try some food.
I'm so excited.
Okay, I would just like to update the vlog that it is 3:15. We've been on the move since what time did we leave our hotel? Like 9:30. In between 8:30 and 9. We went to get breakfast. I don't even think I vlogged it. Here, let me turn the camera. But I'm not even embarrassed about vlogging anymore because who cares? We went to get breakfast. It is now 3 p.m. and we've been walking ever since then. We've walked to Buckingham Palace, Big Ben, all around. Then we went to the Borough Market. We ate there. Then we went to the bridge, not the London Bridge, it's called the Tower Bridge, and it was underwhelming. And then we're like, okay, let's go back to our cute little Soho, which we think is adorable, and go get maybe an appetizer and a drink or whatever, because if we go back to our hotel, we'll fall asleep. And then we looked how far it was. It's another 5K walk. It said an hour and 15 minutes. And there's multiple stations where we could hop on the subway. And she's like, no, we're walking.
Yeah, we're walking.
We're walking everywhere.
We're athletes. So, let's go.
Honestly, we've probably walked a total of like, I don't know, at least 10K so far.
Today?
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
And now we're walking. We still have an hour left in our trek back to where we want to go, so. Hi, vlog. It's day 3 and we've had a slow morning. Hey, Linda.
Yeah.
Because, can you pause Taylor?
Pause Taylor.
One second. You know what? I'm just going to flip you around. It is our third day in London, and last night we were awake, like wide awake in the middle of the night. Okay?
Yeah, from midnight till 2:30.
And I asked Scoops, I was like, do you want to go for a walk? Like, that's how wide awake I felt. Whoa. Anyway, we were wide awake until like 2:30, 3 a.m. And so the first night we slept like angels, and last night not so much. So anyway, a little bit of a later start, but we don't have as much plans because yesterday we literally walked so much.
We did everything. Yesterday.
And we are just going to go get some coffee and breakfast. And we're thinking we maybe are going to go to a show today because I love musicals and live plays, and she's never been to one. And I think that would be fun. And it's like everyone says in London, go see a show. It's kind of like New York, I feel like, in that aspect. Anyway, and we have a late night dinner reservation tonight at apparently a really good restaurant at like 9:15 p.m. So we don't really have plans today, but we're going to go find coffee and breakfast. And then I really want to go back to the wine bar.
She's been asking about it for the past 24 hours.
Oh, the cheese was just so good. Like, that's all I want for lunch today. Like, I want like a little like croissant right now. And then I want cheese before we go to the play.
Sounds like a plan.
And then we want to go to a pub and go to our nice dinner, and that's about it. Okay, guys. Here's a little update. I had to change my shoes. Are we surprised?
No.
That's fine, we're just going to watch a play. But we stopped at a pub for a little daytime beer because I'm not quite hungry for my cheese yet. Yeah, we're gonna go after. Right?
If there's room.
We are going to Amsterdam today.
It's a
shade of E. Wow. I'm drunk in the back of the car, and I cried like a baby coming home from the bar. Said I'm fine, but it wasn't true. I don't want to keep secrets just to keep you and I. I snuck in through the garden gate every night that summer just to steal my face. And I scream for whatever it's worth. I love you. That's been your thing, eh? Okay, someone give us a little rundown of
what we have.
A little
rundown.
Oui.
Fait que les original croissant cookie. After we have pistachio, you know, wanted to try that. And then for dessert and mellow special, the cheese croissant.
You don't like cheese croissant? Mm. Oh, it's my favorite thing in the
world.
Now, to create a sugary liquid called wort.
Oh, are on a boat.
A lot of boats.
Private boat tour in Amsterdam.
Not bad. We're just living the dream.
And we might have saw Taylor Swift. There was four black cars that drove by and the guy said that's for sure Taylor Swift on her way to her concert, so.
I believe it's true.
Okay, so a little update on our boat tour. We're just having a lovely private boat tour and our boat broke. So
we're in the district.
We're just attacked.
Come on, do a quick tour. Come on, do it. Work it.
Oh yeah, we saw him on the district street.
Yay! We need more wine.
I have not updated us in a long time.
Oh, we're going to the show.
We're going to Taylor's.
I think we might end up having to rent a bicycle.
I think that's a better story.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to Taylor Swift and we're just looking on how to get there and no Ubers are accepting our ride, so I think we're gonna go rent a bike.
No, we might try that.
Or try another location?
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe it's the street.
Yeah.
T-Bell. We look like three sisters and our non-sister.
Mama.
I'll give you an update when we're home because I'm just, you know, when I look like this.
Bye. So.